Howdy ho, y'all. 57 here. Bringing you a team builder. I'm gonna try this out. I'm gonna be team building for class, but I'm gonna be doing this as a live team builder. No battle this video. Just see if I could air out my thought process while team building and see if this helps me or if this is entertaining at all. So yeah. Gonna get right to it. Pull up class of team. He has Sorinus, Therian, Tepifini, Serena, Metagross, Cinnamore, Weasley, Mega Mimikyu, Garchomp, Kamala, Mesprit, and Conkeldurr. We have these six. The immediate problem, there are a few. Tornadus, Therian, and Garchomp are probably the most pressing problems in spite of the obvious Garchomp running into fear of Weavile. As such, Weavile is an obvious bring. Weavile is an obvious bring. So, yeah. But I'm gonna start with a Alolan Marrow. Thick Club, because it should run no other item. Lightning Rod from Manectric, because this is mainly... I mainly put this on as my Mega Man check. Mega Man answer. Cord Snarl, but that's gonna do negligible damage. I'll run some, calcs, but, let's roll with, Earthquake. Fire Punch. What do I need this for? Serena, Metagross. I think I'll run Speed for a Neutral Speed Incineroar. Maybe a Neutral Speed Metagross. Don't know. Let's see. Yeah, I'm in progress on Team Builder already. I have a set for Starmie. I have a set for Weavile, at least EVs. And moves for Combo-O. But, yeah, just trying to work this out. So, 176, that's doable. I think it's like 200. Oh yeah, 204. 248 for the odd number. And then what can we leave from the Nectar? It's right. Worst case scenario. Shoot. Oh wait. Let's knock that. No. Turn us. Do I have 80 left over? I do not. But I could run a... If I run a careful nature? Four. Be careful. So... We'll run 52. So that'll give us the ability to lift a Snarl. Or avoid a two-shot from it. Shadow Bone is pretty much our best thing to hit a lot of things on his team. It just doesn't make contact, so that's very nice. Shadow Bone. And I can't status Kamala, which will be the likely switching. Rocks aren't bad. He has a spinner. So that's concerning. What's in his hazard setters? He's wheezing. This like rocks, but he thinks he wants to run the scarf probably. Unless he doesn't. You never know. They run Yachi. Bolt. So this is our squib. This is what we're running with. We'll come back to the last bit. Save the name for later. Okay. Need to carefully consider. Teambuilder and Garchomp are the main things. This is gonna be boring. High chance to shot, so that's good. With an assault vest. And need to see. Oh man. We get it. So we win a one-on-one exchange here. We just gotta play it right. And then Garchomp. Gotta say a sword thing it said. That's not too sharp. That's good. That does not two shot either. Nice. We have no reason to speak creep because there's nothing really we can speak on this team. So I'm just gonna run a 4 special attack. Moon blast. I want protect for scouting. Wish. I need the wish tandem here. Should work pretty well. I want to run a bulky rose raid with these three offensive options here. This speed creep is for to outspeed Mega Manectric if I get at +1. So that's a thought there. Because I think that's going to be his fastest mon outside Garchomp, and we can't really do anything about that. I have a lot of hesitation on what I want to do with this, but one thing at a time. What's his ability to status us? Typically, he doesn't let us see the stats much, but Tweezing, Spreading Willows, actually a toxic there. I'm gonna put a safe. I'm gonna put a safe. Roll the therapy. What's his switch into this, though? So, maybe I could punish his switch into this. Important questions that we have. Switch into this Metagross. Or Weezing. No, Metagross is the best switch into this. Hands down. Best thing we can do is wish on this and get into either Alolan Marrow or Star. And I have half a mind to run Bulky Star me, but he has awful speed tiers, man. He has like 2 really fast, then at 1 just over base 100, then like nothing at 110. Just, so I guess I'm gonna speak Garchomp. Where? 333. It's not a bad HP number. It's odd for Life Orb, I guess. Which I guess is a little better. I have half a mind to run Recover. Half a mind to run Recover. The only thing Ice Beam is really hitting good is Chomp and Serena. I don't want this to 1v1 chomp until I know the set for sure. So I could talk myself out of... Do we have a ground poison type? We have Resurrect, so Toxic Spikes won't hurt us too much, and Rocks won't hurt us too much. Except for you, and you... I like that Alolan Mero can come in on its main spinner. So, I still don't know if he wants to run Rocks that much. I'm kind of banking on him not wanting to that much. So, we're going to bank on that. Take me instead. I'd rather not see her alone. So yeah, gonna get... Gotta have her name. Classy nicknames. Plague. Knight. Alright. So we have the role here of taking on Weezing, taking on a lot of his team, providing hard switch-ins. Actually going to be embracing the analytic. So, yeah, Kumo, 344 EVs to play around with. Maybe run max attack. I will run calcs to see what I need. Alright. Soundproof and overcoat. So let's see. And... this is handy against Weezing. Minus burns, but, he doesn't bring Komala in on this. Rather get to... What does Chomp do? Finny. So let's see. Excuse me. Going to go with combo. Showdown usage. Adamant with specs. It's a weird set. Whatever. We have poison gum on there, so. Probably going to be some sort of defensive leaning spread. Oh man. There's nowhere close to. Whoa, what if we got... what if we have Z poison jam? Oh my gosh. We need Z poison, guys. So. Jolly spread. Alright, 232 is the minimum we need. We're gonna run the rest in HP. Alright. Female. I can't have Hotel. Nice and Paper Mario reference. If you guys don't get it, you should guys play Paper Mario 1000 Year Door. It's a great game. Okay, so we have Starmie set. We have Kumo set. Aromatisse set. No! Logan Marrow almost set. Roserade. Half of mine to run some defense on here. I have half of mine to run defense on here. Just for Gunkelder and, and for Serena. So, we're gonna... I'm gonna run that through 3240 because I think that gives me an ice black sledge recovery number. Goodbye. I don't think I need any technician powers because he's got a lot of bulk. So. Man, we have an ice punch. I think there's no way we could have this take on this. We could kind of have this take this on. You know what? I'll throw in a little bit of defense to live a two-shot voice job. Gonna be zesty. Alright, there we go. Yeah. 40. Gonna go with that. We don't even need a defense positive nature. Oh man, we live a two shot. Man, but that just barely just avoids two shot, I think. We need to test this out. We live at HP ices though, so that's good. Overheat is a problem, but we live one, I think, based on. We got this finger. Sludge Bomb's a two shot then, though. So I'm okay running Giga Drain. Forever after we run this when we're on the. All right, let's see. Let's run. That gives us the jump on. All right, let's see if a 128 gives us a live and overheat. We do. Yo. I'm good right now. What? Alright. Pausing this for a moment. I'll continue on part 2.